Actor Vicky Kaushal, who is currently spending time with the Indian Army at the Indo-China border at Tawang of Arunachal Pradesh, has turned into a chef for the soldiers posted there. Dauri, the surgical strike star, took to Instagram on Thursday and shared a few photographs in which he's seen making rotis along with the cooks of the army. "The first ever roti I made, glad it was for the army," he captioned the images. Earlier, Vicky shared another photograph of himself with the Indian Army. Vicky will next be seen playing Sardar Udham Singh in a biopic of the freedom fighter, which will be directed by Shreet Sarkar.